There are four different ways to throw the ball when you are floor juggling. The passive method. Throw the ball up and catch it with the palm facing downwards. The hyperpassive method. Throw the ball up and keep your palm facing upwards. The active method. Throw the ball to the ground and wait for the ball to bounce back into your hand, palm facing upwards. Finally, the hyperactive method. Throw the ball and catch it with your palm facing the floor.